What is it that at times we are forced to act in a way, much against our wish, as if there's some kind of a push? Some kind of a push. I know it is wrong, I don't want to do it, but much against our wish, I get forced into it. Why? This is a question which Arjuna asks in the Gita. And Krishna says, Kama esha, krodha esha, rajoguna samudbhava. It's kama, it is lust only, Arjuna, which is born of material mode of passion, which is an all-devouring sinful enemy of the living entity.
Therefore, it is the duty of the human being have to control the mind. That is human being.